Hello again on CarLabImmo technical channel. Today I'm going to show you how to correctly read, change and save a processor content from Motorola HC11F1 to prepare it for working with the IMO emulator. I'm going to use an ETL programmer. Firstly, find the first leg of the processor. It's marked by a dot. Now, put the processor in the adapter according to the position of the first leg. Open HC11F1 programmer software. Click Device and choose HC11F1 E87J mask. In a read sequence bookmark, click EEPROM and start. The programmer will read the processor's content. Next, click Edit. On the bottom, in address 10th, there is a registry that you have to change on 7300-7300. Thanks to that, emulator will be able to work with the processor. Now let's program the processor. Click Program Sequence and mark Iris, Program and Verify EEPROM. Click Start. Check the correctness of the programming by clicking Read Sequence, EEPROM and Start. Then click Edit. As you see, our processor is programmed correctly. Now you can close the software . Disconnect the wires and take the processor from the adapter. To safely remove the processor from the adapter, you can use a special pliers to pry it. You can download ready-to-use files from IMO Bypass database. Just create your account, log in and choose the following catalogs: Cars, DEU, HC11F1 and White Red with emulator or IMO off. You can find there the ECU photos, info about changing the memory content, and download dump ready to use in processor and programmer. Subscribe our technical channel and become an IMO expert.